I swear, but I have a real outrage. I am outraged about the special guest at a Florida gun show this past weekend. Yep, George Zimmerman. He shook hands and he autographed photos of himself. And even though a handful of people actually showed up, it's still really sad that we live in a world where a child killer, yes, he's a child killer, is raised to the level of celebrity. Today, hundreds of people have assembled at the Florida State Capitol to challenge Stand Your Ground, a law that makes it easier for people to choose gun violence over common sense. Now, I don't know if the timing was intentional or just unfortunate, but either way, George Zimmerman and his allies have found another way to thumb their nose at Trayvon Martin's family.
Yeah, I'd like George Zimmerman to kind of just go away, please.